पञ्चमः पाठः बुरहानपुर शिलालेखः
Inscription at Burhanpur.
श्री सृष्टिकर्त्रे नमः.
Salutation to the Creator.
अव्यक्तं व्यापकं नित्यं गुणातीतं चिदात्मकं व्यक्तस्य कारणं वन्दे व्यक्ता व्यक्तं तमीश्वरम्.
Translation. I bow down to God, who is invisible, all-pervading, eternal, beyond the three qualities, full of consciousness, cause of the visible world, and who is both visible and invisible.
यावत् चन्द्रार्कतारादि स्थितिः स्यादम्बराङ्गणे तावत् फारूकी वंशोऽसौ चिरं नन्दतु भूतले.
Translation. As long as the moon, the sun and stars etc. exist in the sky, may this dynasty of Faruqi rejoice on the earth for a long time.
वंशेथ तस्मिन् किल फारुकेन्द्रो बभूव राजा मलिकाभिधानः तस्याभवत् सूनुरुदारचेताः कुलावतंसो गजनी नरेशः.
Translation. Then in that dynasty, it is said, the king named Malik was born. His son, King Gajni, was generous by nature, an ornament of the dynasty.
तस्मादभूत् केसरखानवीरः पुनस्तदीयो हसनक्षितीशः तस्मादभूदे दलशाह भूपः पुत्रो भवत्तस्य मुबारकेन्द्रः.
Translation. To him was born the brave son, Kesar Khan. Again, the son of that Kesar Khan was King Hasan. To him was born King Adal Shah. His son was King Mubarak.
Tatsunuh Kshitipala Mauli Mukuta Vyaghrushtapadam Bujaha Satkirtirvilasat Pratapavashaga Mitrakshitisheshwaraha.
Translation. His son, Adal Shah, who is the king of kings, who is shining with good reputation, who has subjugated his enemies with his valor, whose lotus-like feet are rubbed by the crowns on the heads of subordinate kings, and
Yasyahar nishamanatir gunagana tite pare brahmani shrimane dalabhupatir vijayate भूपाल चूड़ामणिः.
Who has bowed down day and night to Supreme God, who is beyond the groups of qualities, is victorious.
स्वस्ति श्री संवत् षट् चत्वारि षट् एकतमे वर्षे शके द्वि द्वि पञ्च एकतमे विरोधि संवत्सरे पौषमासे शुक्लपक्षे एकादश्यां तिथौ सोमे श्री मुबारक शाह सुत श्री एदल शाह राज्ञा मसीति ही इयम निर्मिता स्वधर्म पालनाय.
Translation. This mosque was created for observing his religion on Monday, the 11th day in the bright fortnight of the month of Posh, in the year called Virodhi, that is, in Sri Samvat 1646 and Shak 1522 by the King Adal Shah, the son of Mubarak Shah.